Welcome to the Throttle Stop. We want to introduce you to a new vehicle for our massive inventory. This is a 2017 Aston Martin Vantage S V12. It's one of 100 manufactured with a 7-speed manual transmission. The power plant is a 6-liter V12 with 565 horsepower. The car does 205 miles an hour, top speed, 0 to 60 times are 3.8 seconds. The car only has 600 miles. It's a one-owner car. It is a paint-to-sample Rover British Racing Green with chestnut leather with green accents. Please come to the Throttle Stop and view our new edition. We would like to introduce a new vehicle for our inventory. This is a 1966 Chevrolet Impala. The car is powered by a 427 cubic inch, 425 horsepower V8. It has a 4-speed close ratio manual transmission. This car has received a rotisserie nut and bolt restoration. The car has its original window sticker, original manuals, original keys. The car's been featured in 4 vehicle publications. It's one of the nicest examples in the country. We're happy to offer it here at the Throttle Stop. We would like to introduce to you a new addition to the Throttle Stop inventory. This is a 2009 Lamborghini Murcielago V12. This is one of 8 manufactured with a manual transmission. From 2006 to 2009, they manufactured only 8 cars with the gated manual transmission. The car has 640 horsepower. This example is a one-owner car with only 1,000 miles. It's one of the lowest miles Murcielagos in the country, and we're happy to have it in our inventory here at the Throttle Stop. Welcome to the Throttle Stop Cars and Coffee. We want to thank you for bringing your beautiful Volkswagen Beetle today. Could you tell us a little bit about your car?
You bet I can. We drove it up here from Libertyville, Illinois this morning. I've just had the car 6 months. My friend Bobby here helped me bring it out of storage this winter, and I've been driving it a lot. It's a 1960. Got a 1970 drivetrain in it that's juiced up to about 1835 cc.
Beautiful.
A couple of Cadrons on it. The good driver car, really love it. Been looking for a nice Beetle for 5 or 6 years, and came up with this.
It's a beautiful example. Thank you for bringing it for our Cars and Coffee.
You bet, Tom.
All
thanks
right.
For having this.
You're welcome. Welcome you to the Cars and Coffee at the Throttle Stop, and thank you for bringing your beautiful Karmann Ghia. Can you tell us a little bit about your car?
Sure. It's a 1963 Karmann Ghia convertible. They made about 30,000 Karmann Ghias in 1963, and of that 30,000, 5,000 were convertibles, 25,000 were coupes, about 3,000 were imported into the United States. This is emerald green. It's the original color. And I've had it about 2 years and did the restoration on it. I built the engine for it.
Can you tell us a little bit about the motor?
Yeah, the original engine for these cars was 1200 cc and 40 horsepower. I still have the original matching numbers engine for it. This is 2332 cc, so okay. It's almost double the original displacement. The original engines were 40 horsepower and this engine's about 160 horsepower. I had the interior done, did the top on it, so the car's been gone through. Looks stock on the outside, but it's got discs on the front.
Beautiful.
That's about it.
Well, we want to thank you for bringing it. It's a beautiful car.
Thank you.